What up, guys? I'm Elihu Guerrero. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to another Shakira reaction. Today, I don't remember the song. I remember she was on The Voice as a coach for like two or three seasons. I think it was like when The Voice was still in its early stages, she was a coach. But I am excited as always for Shakira's performance. Very interested to see how these two, you know, great icons come together for this collab. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But without further ado, let's go. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Banging my head up against the wall. Staring at nothing cause I can't sleep. What do I do? Oh, you fall. I need a shot straight to my heart. No one would want to be in my shoes right now. Alright, they both got amazing voices. This is so cool. Shakira ends up collabing with like the best of the best of, you know, the best of each genre. And it's awesome because, you know, she's so versatile. She's done so many different genres too, and not just within the Latin music industry, which the Latin music industry alone has its own, you know, many branches of genres. Yeah, this is awesome. This is a really nice collab. iTunes, those are the days. They are killing it. And they got that harmonies. You guys know I'm a sucker for harmonies. Well, if you don't, you should by now. Yeah, she looked good. She always looked good with that red on. I know she had, you know, that red outfit. A red outfit for the Super Bowl. And she had a red outfit for the Can't Remember to Forget You music video. I remember that, yeah. But it's interesting that Shakira's choosing like a softer register to sing with for this performance. Softer register? I think that's the right word I'm trying to use. Softer tone. There we go. Softer tone, not softer register. Right? Shoot. You make me feel horrible. You make me feel horrible. I don't throw the bottle of whiskey. No, you won't see me popping the pills. Cause if I want the pain to go away in a second, make it fit. In my medicine, medicine. Medicine, medicine. Medicine. Alright, that was a fun song. I'm sure they had a lot of fun, you know, composing it. Yeah, the voices blended nice together in those harmonies. Shakira, of course, looked beautiful as always. It's been a hot minute since I've actually watched The Voice. I think I watched like the first 3 or 4 seasons, and after that I dropped off. But like I said, Shakira be collabing with, again, the best of the best of like so many different genres. And her herself has been, you know, successful in so many different genres in both the Latin music industry and, you know, the English music industry. I don't know which one of her collabs are my favorite yet. Because, I mean, well, let's go down the list. Beyonce, Rihanna, Blake Shelton, Nicki Jam, Maluma, Prince Royce, Alejandro Sanz, Santana, Pitbull. Maybe I'll make a video on like my favorite collab of Shakira's, like reacting to all of them. and then, you know, choosing which one's my favorite or ranking all of them. It's a thought. But yeah, that is all I have for you guys today. Until next time. No, I'm gonna-